My name is Joan Waddingham. I am 102 years of age. I would like to do something to support my son-in-law, David Curry, who had prostate cancer himself. And I would like to support him very much like I did last year.
Good morning, it's 10 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
He gives me the news of the day and the world. And he does that, and I appreciate it so much.
Have you had a good chat?
I live in the morning to wait for the phone to go, and I'm Dave.
That's the first time
you
hear
you, you are.
Yeah, we discuss the weather, the news of the world, and
yeah,
anything
tells me what's going on.
Yeah.
Is anything going on?
I didn't have an opportunity to check it.
No.
I think the main focus was
but
fine.
But you know, I do appreciate you, you know.